Notre Dame is number one.
Notre Dame with a miracle win is a
He's going
country.
In! Notre Dame has scored!
Third and goal. Looks like the same play. This time Eifert got it. Touchdown, Notre Dame, Tyler Eifert.
It was pretty easy to see pre-snap. If
the sophomore from Myrtle Beach braced himself as he started to fall, and then he's downfield, and it is caught for a touchdown by John Goodman. Wow! Another significant catch for John Goodman, this one on his senior day.
I thought Golson was late again because he stumbled.
Second down play by Stans. Pass batted down and incomplete.
Nice
down. I don't know if it was Tuitt that got it or not, but it was incomplete.
I think it might be Nix.
Deacons with 607 yards on the ground coming in. Price. Stephon Tuitt. That's a dozen this season for Tuitt, and it goes for a loss of 9.
And he's working on Dylan Hinteman, who's a redshirt freshman, probably not ready for prime time, the offensive tackle.
Third down and 11. Golson. He's caught by Riddick. Nice catch by Theo Riddick on his senior day, 22 yards.
And that's why he's so valuable to this team. You can line him up 7 deep, or you can line him up over here in the slot. Makes it great.
Goals and pumps for the end zone. Jones, touchdown! Here's the fake. And Golson. Up for grabs. Who grabs it? You guessed it. Tyler Eifert. And when the ball's up for grabs, chances are he's going to get it. 38 yards.
I really didn't like the progression by Golson, but it was all wiped away because of the athleticism of number 80, Eifert. It's a 2-deep zone.
A 31-0 lead. First possession of the second half. Golson opens it up with the pass to Eifert, and that is a significant reception by Tyler Eifert. It goes for 15 yards, but more importantly, congratulations from his teammates. Tyler Eifert has just become the all-time leading tight end receiver in Notre Dame football history. As they signal in the play, some of them are real, some of them are distractions. And Sierra Wood breaks free again. Wood uses a block from Jones and lowers his head and rams down to the 20-yard line. 42 yards for Sierra Wood.
Really good job by Chris Watt. Braxton Cave on the nose right here. They get the double team there. Then the pull by 74 Lombard was the key block of the play.
Atkinson, touchdown!
Just mentioned Nick Martin, right? Zach's little brother. He's in the game right now, number 72, and gets a key block. You gotta love this. The young guys get.